Thriving during the holiday season requires using the right strategies to finish the year strong. So we've got a lot of options here. I think you have an idea of what are the good ones and what are the bad ones. And it's okay to consume some foods you don't normally eat, some things with sugar and carbohydrate. You definitely want to check out the special report that Dr. Serrano and I put together around Thanksgiving as to how you can eat big time during the holidays without gaining body fat. So definitely check that out. But as we move now in the middle of December, there's all kinds of holidays, parties, people are leaving snacks in the break room at work. Then, of course, you have Christmas Eve, Christmas Day, New Year's Eve, New Year's Day, all of these situations where there's going to be a lot of good and bad food choices present. So using organic food choices, which get towards protein, like these meat sticks that come from U.S. Wellness, and organic cheeses, organic protein sources, are a good thing to fill up on at these holiday parties so you can avoid this other stuff. So keep in mind, what you do during the last half of December does have implications for January. A lot of people take the mindset as, oh, during the holidays, I'm not going to focus on exercise or nutrition. It's just kind of a futile battle, and I'll just pick it up January 1. Well, things don't work like that. Just like you can build fat burning momentum, you can certainly build fat storing momentum and do so quickly. So don't wake up January 1 with a ton of regret and a lot of additional body fat, because also what you're doing is putting yourself in a situation where it can take weeks or even months to undo a lot of the damage that you did during December. I'm talking about those people that are, you know, consuming the sugar and the bad food choices throughout the entire month with every opportunity, again, with holiday parties, work luncheons, you know, the holidays themselves. Because what happens in those situations is they build up the fat-storing hormones, insulin runs wild, they're screwing up their fat cell function, and they could spend not only January, but also into February and even March, cleaning up the mess that was made in December. So focusing organic food choices is a good idea. Going to holiday parties, the best things to do are to exercise beforehand to rev up your metabolism, which also does a very good job of improving mood and lowering cravings so you don't feel like self-medicating with sugar. You also want to eat beforehand, have a normal meal so you're not hungry going into one of these holiday sessions with a lot of bad choices available. Because that's like running around with a loaded weapon, right? Being hungry and a lot of bad food choices available at the same time is a very bad combination. Also keep in mind that for the most part, everybody else attending these holidays or holiday parties, they don't care what you eat as long as they can get what they want. So don't succumb to social pressures, right? You know, tell people, well, that's not what I want to do, and focus on what you're doing. It's not a big deal. Don't make excuses, oh, I just have to eat what everybody else does to fit in. Not really the case. In over 20 years helping clients, what I've come to understand in many of these gatherings is a simple explanation to explain what you're doing and how you have certain goals, you know, gets people to kind of leave you alone and do so quickly. But as we roll closer to the new year, and how many people are considering what they want to do to lower body fat, I would highly recommend checking out the 21-day fat cell cleanse. Dr. Serrano and I now have about a year of data. We rolled this out in January of 2018, and we now have almost a year of data, all kinds of feedback we've gotten from men, women of all different ages, all different body fat levels as to how the plan worked, and it has been very, very effective. So we're excited to roll out some new strategies that we're going to build into the 21-day fat cell cleanse to not only help people lose body fat at even faster rates, but what they can do over the long term to maintain the body fat loss once it's earned. That's one of the top questions that I get. Well, after I reach a certain goal, how do I sustain it? There's got to be strategies there, and certainly there's more opportunities for freedom in the diet at that time. But email me now for the 21-day fat cell cleanse and the day 22 carb load files, and I'll be happy to send those to you and answer your questions. Happy holidays. Thank you very much.